Hi folks, I like let's hear a small alert about the VFD tubes. If you look here in this segment, the segment A, B, C, D, the segment D of this group of seven segments, you can see is missing a part of the fossil in the segment, okay? By this reason, the segment is not bright correctly. And why did this happen? This happened because the VFD receive a stroke or fail or a choke, hard choke, and the fossil skip out of the filament and don't cover anymore the segment. By this reason is not bright, okay? If you compare with another VFD with the segment, okay, you will see the difference between the segment, okay. If you look here, the segment is okay, is phosphorus over the segment, and this don't have missing the part, and you see here the dust inside of the tube. Here is missing is also missing a small part of the phosphorus. By this reason is necessary you take care when use the tubes, and don't let happen it receive a stroke or fail or choke because the fossil skip out of the segment and is not working anymore correct, okay?